Hi, and welcome back to Let's Play Vampire the Masquerade Bloodlines. We ended the last episode standing somewhere in the sewers, feeling like gods. So, well, basically we are gods. Look just how much XP we have unspent, but how strong we are. I mean, we have 67 experience and we are doing pretty fine without having them invested in anything. That is plainly annoying. Cat noises. Does this ghost anywhere? Look, we are headless. Nope, I can see that one is closed. This one is also closed. Basically, I'm checking because... Well, okay, we can go down and kill a few of them. That isn't going to hurt. This game doesn't have normal kind of... sewer glands. You have this. You have random things running around randomly and you cannot just go in this kind of place and expect everything to be open. No, you have to go into the little closed places to check if that's open, if you can go through further. But oh, once again we have no head. Yay. Okay, this is where she was supposed to be. Still nice graphics, really nice graphics. I wonder why they needed a light bulb in here. I mean, were there people traveling like this? Or is it an Asferatus work? The sewer is probably the most monster-filled place of all. Sorry about that. I mean, really? We will encounter worse enemies. Well, and now it's time for a worse enemy. And I really don't know if we will keep our XP at 16, 7 or 9 or what we have. Oh my! Okay, sideways, don't get crushed. I don't want to replay it, don't get crushed. Climb. Monster? Yes. I love how they announce about attacking by screaming. Save? Don't tell me. I think here. Where is that here? Oh, okay. Not that far. Thank goodness somebody saved. And thank goodness this game saved by itself. That's why you should have an autosave. Because if you are stupid enough to get close to that kind of stuff, like I just did, and you do not save that frequently, you will end up replaying. One down, one in here. Somebody's really skyping. Wait, where was I? Ugh. Just had a 2-hour chat about reality. So I don't really remember what I'm doing in here. But let's imagine that I know what I'm doing, so if I said it before, forget it. I'm not going to finish that sentence. There's going to be one of them. I will try to kill them all. Cannot say that I will succeed, but I can say that I will try. Games are weirdest thing. All I do is pointlessly click my mouse right now. And she fights. Everything just seems so unreal after a nice long chat about reality. And anyways, if you are not watching live streams, one of the reasons for why you should, because you will probably end up going into one chat room that somebody invited everyone in and talking about reality, which uses your time and is quite entertaining. Because basically, when you argue about something arguable, eventually it's a pointless discussion going on for enough time that makes you feel good. I miss discussions. Okay, you should save because I don't know which one I should go in. Not load, save. Yes. I think that I'm in the right place. Oh yes, yes I am. Oh my, I actually hate this part. I cannot complete it in the right way. Never. I wonder if it's possible to jump through. stopped the rest. Because now basically I'm... Well, I'm a little like this. A little low on life. And I have a headache from the discussion. Yay. Turn it off. Okay. Let's just try swimming. I doubt we will succeed. This part is usually buggy. You cannot succeed swimming like this, but you cannot succeed after turning off the energy also. So you need to turn it off and then turn it on again.